high school dropout will earn $200,000 less than a high school graduate over their lifetime. High school dropouts are ineligible for 90% of jobs in the U.S.
In the time you've been watching this video, at least one student has dropped out of high school.
About 25% of freshmen fail to graduate from high school on time. Stay in school and don't become part of these statistics.
Nobody likes you, you don't belong here.
You have an awful fashion sense, your clothes suck.
Remember to brush your teeth or you will get cavities.